Good evening, everyone. This isn't a tarot reading. This is a Reiki healing session for the political prisoners who are currently in the UK prisons. These people who have been sentenced for things that they've said rather than violent actions. I also want to send healing energy to the family of these people and to pay particular attention to the family of Peter Lynch, the 61-year-old grandfather who was imprisoned during the roundup and the riots where he took his own life. So let me explain the cards in front of me. Card number one, the Emperor, depicts Archangel Michael. Archangel Michael is the angel for loving kindness, expansiveness, and desire to give. Archangel Gabriel is the archangel for restraint and a sense of protection and strength. Archangel Uriel is the divine light. And Archangel Raphael is a healing force. I ask that Archangel Michael stand at the right side of the political prisoners. The side of loving kindness, expansiveness, and desire to give. I ask that Archangel Gabriel stand at the left side, the side of restraint, sense of protection and strength. Archangel Uriel, the divine light. I ask that Archangel Uriel stand in front of the prisoners. And behind the prisoners, I ask for Archangel Raphael. Archangel Raphael is the angel of the healing force. May this Reiki session be for good of those people and the good of all. May they feel the presence of God above them and all around them. And you can feel this too. If you imagine Michael at your right side, and just sit quietly until you feel a presence at your right side. It could be a presence, it could be a tingling. Imagine Gabrielle at your left side. Feel the presence. Imagine a light in front of you, the light of Archangel Uriel, the divine light. Imagine Raphael behind you, standing at your foundation. Feel the presence of Raphael. And finally, may the presence of God rest above your head and your body, surrounding and embracing and immersing us all in this experience. Thank you for joining. See you soon.